we still have the most fragile economies in the world. Raw material exporting economies, essentially stagnant economies that are not capable of generating jobs for our people, and hence this mass exodus of young people with these unfortunate images that all of us know about. So whatever the external circumstances, the domestic analysis remains the same. What is it that we are required to do to strengthen our economies and give them the capacity to withstand or at least to compete?